In the building, Jordan Weaver.
Jordan came into the American Cup a couple of weeks ago with an upgraded balance beam routine. She said, I've got to do it now. Test out the new skills. Make sure they work for me. This is the routine she'd like to use in London.
And this is her biggest combination right here.
And that's new.
And actually much better than she did a couple of weeks ago.
Another new combination right here.
She is just one of those kids that on balance beam has an uncanny ability to remain calm. You know, when you're just a little bit off, and if you make an adjustment too quickly, you can come right off the balance beam. But right there, you see she is just patient.
Just her dismount coming up here, combination. And it looks like this upgrade in this routine is working just fine for Jordan Weaver.
She is artistic. She has the skills, but so does this young lady. Much improved, especially here on the uneven bars.
And watch these two skills. I've never seen this performed by a woman before.
They're called
Weiler Kips. Kind of men's gymnastics. That's, you know, where everything started. Here's her first release. Watch this.
Wow!
Awesome. She does know, though, there are things that have to get better. Her form is not as precise. Big dismount.
Beautiful.
Well, it looks like
Soy super fan. Él es cubano.
Yo soy tu segunda fan.